Meet Bob. One day, Bob receives an email from who he thinks is his company's ERP admin. It looks like any other email from IT and states that Bob needs to verify his ERP login password because his old password is expiring. What does Bob do? Well, because he doesn't want to run the risk of getting locked out of his account, he immediately complies with the email and confirms his password. Surprise! What Bob thought was an email from IT was actually an email from yet another spear phisher, who, along with Bob, targeted hundreds of his colleagues. Now that our cyber criminal has Bob's information, they can log into his account, change his direct deposit destination, and wait for payday. Once payday arrives, they get Bob's paycheck deposited into their account. They can now log back into Bob's account, change his direct deposit information back, and erase their tracks. Where does that leave Bob? Without a paycheck and any clue what just happened. He has no choice but to call HR so they can begin unraveling the mystery of Bob's disappearing paycheck. This unfortunate sequence of events could all have been avoided. Learn how by requesting a demo of Greyheller's layered ERP security solution.